is up, you guys, and welcome back to the channel. So as promised, like I said yesterday on my Facebook, if you guys follow me on Facebook, this month we're going to be doing scary videos. Yes, I will have other content out aside from scary ghost videos and stuff like that, but I will at least try to have one scary ghost video every day when I can. So today we'll be checking out Nuke's top five ghost videos that'll scare everybody. If you guys want to see the original video without my commentary, I'll put the link to that down in the description below. Let go.
Top 5 ghosts caught on camera. Found footage. Popular Japanese paranormal YouTube channel Fourth Wall has found another incredibly creepy video from the internet of an alleged very strange haunting in Japan. The video is said to have been posted to the internet by an anonymous man who says he was exploring an abandoned house and found two cameras that someone had simply left behind. He says that when he checked the recorded footage from the camera's memory cards, he was shocked by what he found.
Yo, I was so unexpected and so out of nowhere. Oof. Oof.
Did you see it? The man looks behind him, but there's nothing there. Then something seems to startle him, and when he looks again, this time a bizarre, unexplained figure is standing nearby, seemingly just staring. Suddenly the camera falls to the ground, but we don't hear anyone run away. In fact, hear anyone move.
This music
the internet poster who found the cameras in the empty building says he has no idea what happened to the camera's owner. It's almost as if the explorer simply disappeared into thin air, never to be seen again. You can check out more scary Japanese videos over on the YouTube channel,
Fourth Wall. Is there any information on maybe if this person, like, went back to their family and home and was like, I'm done exploring places and stuff? Because, like, he's probably dead. Whatever that is, took him. Peace. Hell no.
What lurks in the shadows?
Oh, hell
Chris
no.
Chris from the YouTube people? Channel Urbex Hill is back on urban exploration to an abandoned temple in East Cleveland, Ohio. The unique structure was built in 1905 and served as a Masonic temple before it was abandoned in the mid-2000s. Chris makes his way through the structurally damaged property to capture the temple's unique architecture on film.
You're nothing unique about it. It looks...
My bad, y'all. This light goes out a lot for no reason. It's a ghost caught on tape, y'all.
That ain't funny.
Viewers of Chris's YouTube channel point out in the comments that a strange voice seems to say, "Hey," as Chris passes by.
I heard that.
Now, maybe the creepy voice could simply be explained as some odd outside noise picked up by Chris's microphone. But what happens next is a little harder to explain.
It's really sad that they let this historical place fall apart like this. Damn, man, that's crazy.
Thank you.
shadow-like figure can be seen in a doorway. It appears to be shifting back and forth slightly before it just to disappear into thin air. Chris is completely alone in the building and has no idea what he has just captured on camera. He only noticed the figure when reviewing his footage later. So what do you think this could be? Let me know down in the comments. You can find more of Chris's amazing urban explorations and occasional possible paranormal encounters over on his YouTube channel, Urbex Hill.
Hell no, we ain't doing that
Weird
today.
Weird World, a segment where all the very strange videos go. First up, a man named Corey says that he works the night shift and arrived home late one night to find his large dog cowering in the kitchen. Curious to see what had upset his poor dog, Corey checks his security footage. The CCTV captured something that Corey just can't explain.
Oh! And that's a big dog. Those sound like steps, but he's not, I mean, the owner is not home though, so. Bro, whatever is scaring that dog, there ain't no way in hell it's something
else. Corey's dog seems to be bothered and then startled by something in the corner of the living room. The dog growls and stares at the spot before suddenly yelping in absolute terror and fleeing the room in a panic. Now, it's unclear what it is that seems to attack the dog, and Corey believes that it might be related to the supernatural, as Corey says he has had some odd experiences in the home. But what do you think happened to this sweet dog? And once again, I have to say, ghost scaring people is just entertainment. But ghost scaring dogs, no. Call a priest to exorcise that goddamn ghost right now. Next up, in this weird and unexplained video, a German passenger is on board a plane flying at 30,000 feet. They look out their window and are freaked out to see a bizarre shape-shifting UFO right outside their window. They pull out their Nikon camera and quickly record. This odd video quickly spread on Reddit, and opinions on what this strange flying object could be are all over the place pretty inconclusive. And I definitely have no idea what this could be either. But whatever it is, it's definitely...
It looks like a giant floating salt shaker, but without the actual salt shaker, just the salt swimming in the air. You know, because when salt swims in the air, it goes into your food. And when it goes into your food, I don't even know what I'm talking about. I don't know what this is. It looks odd. very odd.
Definitely weird and strange and deserves a spot in this segment.
That's what I hate having.
In another strange column camera moment, a CCTV camera on an LA beach broadcasts live on the website surfline.com. Early one morning, Reddit user iSurviveOnCoffee is watching the live camera feed when suddenly he spots something that he just can't explain.
What? I don't see nothing.
Posting the video to Reddit, curious viewers theorized that this could be anything from a small aircraft to a speeding jet ski, birds or bugs, or even aliens or a sea monster. But either way, whatever this dark unexplained object is, it's moving at an incredible speed, which only adds to the mystery. So what do you think it is? Let me know down below.
I don't know what it could be.
Fear of the grave.
Oh, hell, don't tell me somebody goes to a gravesite and then tries to desecrate the grave or antagonize the ghost. Why would you go to a gravesite? That is not the that is the stupidest thing to do. If you're trying to get ghosted, ask a girl out that you know is going to say no, and that way you get spooked and booed and ghosted that way. You don't need to be doing this. Idiots, man. What? Ugh, people are so dumb these days. They'll do anything for views. Somebody will jump out of a helicopter without a parachute and kill themselves just for a million views on YouTube. What the hell?
Paranormal investigation team Gangua P, which translates to Fear of Ghost Gang, sets out to explore an extremely creepy graveyard located in Thailand. The cemetery grounds holds over 200 bodies that to this day have not been claimed or identified by any friends or family members. No one knows who the unfortunate souls are, and they rest in temporary mass tombs without a name. The paranormal investigators don't explain why there are so many anonymous people buried in the graveyard, but one can only imagine the number of restless spirits that might be stalking those graves.
Don't tell me these idiots one brave Jung Guapi
investigator decides to take their investigation to another level by getting down into one of the cemetery tombs and laying there.
Well, you literally dug your own grave. Well, he didn't dig this, but he literally dug his own grave in a way. Why the hell would you do that? Why would you lay in one of the tombs?
All alone in the dark.
Wow,
as you might expect, it did not go well. The static camera records all of the action as the experiment suddenly takes a terrifying turn.
Oh, hell no. It literally grabbed his shirt and pulled it up. You idiot. That's why you shouldn't have went in it. I don't feel bad for none of these people.
The Gangua P investigator lays inside the tomb for 20 minutes before suddenly something seems to violently yank at his t-shirt. The investigator is terrified. He jumps out of the tomb and runs to his friends. As he explains what just happened to him, something violently pulls him backwards and he falls hard onto the cemetery ground. That's when the team decides to just get out of there. So, the question remains, is it real or is it all just an elaborate hoax?
It's real.
You decide. Followed.
Oh, hell no.
Italian ghost hunter
somebody?
Inquieto TV, which translates to Restless TV, gathers his close friends to go on his very first paranormal investigation to an abandoned children's asylum in
One of the worst places to go to. Any type of abandoned asylum, children's mental stuff, hospital, you don't go to any of that. People have died in these places. People's souls have not been laid to rest and they're not in peace and you're trying to mess with it. You're trying to get a reaction out of it. That's why I hate people who do this stuff. It's so stupid. I mean, I don't hate people for doing it, but it's just not a smart thing to do.
Pagna, Italy. The tall building holds a gruesome past and was closed down after a young child fell from the top floor, tragically losing his life. Since then, the facility has been completely abandoned. As the Inquieto TV team heads inside and make their way up a staircase, they experience something truly bizarre. The soft voice of a young child can be heard, and the team has no idea where it could be coming from. They continue their exploration and make another.
Normally, I'm just tapping my new tattoo. It itches. It's in that stage where it's almost done healing and it itches. If you have a tattoo, you know what I'm talking about.
Strange discovery.
What? Dragon Ball Z trunks?
Come se qualcuno stesse facendo un rituale.
If it looks like someone been doing a ritual, I'd have got the hell out of there.
Il motivo perché non c'è nulla,
I'm out, buddy.
Non c'è un segno, non c'è niente. Ma che cos'è?
Ma mi devi dire, no?
Non l'hai sentito? Ma che cos'è? Ma che cos'è?
Ma mi devi dire, no?
Non l'hai sentito? Non penso sia. Penso sia normale per tutte queste macerie. Credo.
Non penso sia altra gente. Già ve lo sentivo questo
punto, sono altri due piani. I mean, spirits, yeah. Actual human beings, no.
Inside one of the abandoned asylum's room, the Inquieto TV team finds a few tree trunks placed in a circle. And then things take an even more terrifying turn, because the explorers hear the laughter of a small child, followed by the sound of something heavy being thrown somewhere nearby. But did you see it? A small childlike shadow figure can be seen right in front of them. Even creepier, whatever it is, it seems to be following them.
Non capisco se lo vogliono riprendere questo posto.
Allora, lì hanno barrato l'uscita.
Oddio, guardate qua. Ci sono un sacco di disegni.
And again, did you see it? In the corner of the room, the same childlike figure appears again, but only for a split second before quickly disappearing. Inquieto TV had no idea that they were seemingly being followed from room to room and didn't notice the mysterious shadow figure at the time. So could this be the ghost of the child that tragically passed away inside the abandoned children's
asylum?
Possibly,
yes.
As always, I leave it to you to decide.
I think so.
Thanks for watching. Please follow me on Instagram here.
I think it may have been that little boy who was just kind of like, who fell over the railing or whatever, and he passed away and died, and now that, they're not leaving these places alone, and, these spirits are trying to move on, man. Y'all need to leave them alone, okay? Y'all are using them for content. You know, they could sue you for defamation of person or whatever. Because you're trying to make it seem like they're violent when they're really not. But you're the ones bothering them and antagonizing them. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed my reaction, make sure that you guys like, comment, share, and subscribe. If you guys want to see the original video without my commentary, I'll put the link to it down in the description below. And do not forget to go to Nuke's Top 5 and subscribe to his channel. He makes like some of the best paranormal videos and, ghost videos, any type of other spooky stuff. He's an awesome dude. But anyways, hope you guys have a great day. And as always, peace out.